Hi, this is Wahida ma'am with Nikki. Gradually we start our writing part. So before that, some of the activities have to be done at home to develop the students' hand muscles and to increase their concentration, eye-hand coordinations, etc. I'll explain some of the activities that can be done in your home itself. First is sand tray. This is wooden tray. You can use some of the trays that you are using at home. Tea trays ayalum mariyavum. These type of trays are also okay. Adile sand aanu ittirikkunnathu adu arichedutha sand aanu idil use cheyidirikkunnathu. So you can tell the students to write we using their point finger, like standing line, and even you can make them write letter A, etc. The portions that we are teaching before pre-writing on their notebook, they can use this sand tray for writing. Okay, some of the other activities, like idu clay aanu, chapati maavayil madiyavum adu vechu kuttigal nannayittu mold edum avaru creativity ekku idil cheyavunnathaanu. So that helps them to develop their hand muscles. So even chapati maavu vechittanengilum avarku idu korchu neram kalikkanayekku avare kayilotte kodukka. And another important thing is crayons. So give them crayons for scribbling. Endengil ezhudanayalo kutti kurikkanayalo you can give them crayons. So these can also help to develop their hand muscles. So you can give crayons for scribbling or writing the letters, anything, etc. And give them, let them explore. Okay. And another activity that you can do at home is like kunjungalde shirt or avare shoes, okay, they can button it by themselves or lace thanne thanne ketta. You have to develop them to do such things by themselves. And also some of the toys also can be used or help them to develop their hand muscles and concentration. Is like one is like building block. It helps them to improve their creativity and to develop their concentration and eye coordination, etc. So such things also can be done. So parents, I expect all your cooperation to do these things at home. These are certain things you can give at home itself to develop their motor skills. So I expect all your cooperation. It's all for today. We'll meet you all soon. Okay, bye-bye. From me and from Mickey.